clowns. We'll balance on a high wire, fly on the trapeze. We're gonna join the circus today. Hey! Hey, yay, we're on our way. Today we're gonna play all day. Cause today's presenting day. We'll be whatever we wanna be, so come along.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're High Five!
I'm making shadow puppets today. Lights up! You need lights to make a shadow. And now I can make some shadow shapes with my hand. Hello, hand!
I can make a friend with a shadow on the wall. One shape might be small and round. Another might be big and tall. All different shapes and shadows just waiting there to play. What kind of shadow shapes can I make today? I can make a friend with a shadow on the wall. What shape might it be?
I wonder what kind of shadow I can make. Let's see my shadow puppet chart.
Oh, Chip Chip makes shadow.
Aha, a butterfly. That looks like a clever shadow shape. All right, we've got one wing with this hand and another wing out of this hand. There, it's a butterfly friend fluttering around. That's a clever shadow shape.
Whoa, what's that big shadow beside the butterfly?
Well, I can't see a big shape behind me or beside me. Maybe it's behind the screen. Let's see. Oh. Well, that's strange. Well, nothing's there.
Oh, and the big shadow shape is gone.
Well, what other shadow shape can I make?
I can make a friend with a shadow on the wall. One shape might be small and round. Another might be big and tall. All different shapes and shadows just waiting there to play. What kind of shadow shapes can I make today? I can make a friend with a shadow on the wall. What shape might it be?
Oh, I like this one, a snail shape. All right, body with this hand, finger for an antenna, curl up this hand to make the snail shell. There, a snail slithering slowly along.
Oh, look, there's that big shadow again above the snail.
Ooh, it looks a little bit like a big spider.
But where is it?
Let's see. Well, I was pretty sure that tricky spider shadow was coming from there. I know what to do with that tricky shadow. Aha, a snappy crocodile. All right, wrists together. Fingers stretched out and snap, snap, crocodile! Now I've got gotta wait for that tricky spider shadow to come back.
Oh, there it is. Okay, snap, snap.
Ha ha! Good work, Crocodile. I knew we could snap away that tricky spider shadow. Maybe it'll come back to play later.
Looking for my shadow. Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh, hello. This is my shadow. Shadows are great. They do everything you do. They bend, or stretch. They even dance with you.
Shadow, dancing. I see you on the wall. Like me, you stretch up tall. Shadow, you're so quiet. Then whoosh, you disappear. Shadow, you're so quiet. Were you really here?
Oh, where's my shadow gone?
There you are, trying to trick me, Shadow.
Never.
Shadow, dancing. Like me, you stretch up tall. Shadow, you're so quiet. Then whoosh, you disappear. Shadow, you're so quiet. Were you really here?
Come on, Shadow, stick with me.
Hi, this is Percy. Percy's a puppet on a string. Now, I've just got to give him a mouth and some eyes. But I've got lots of shapes here. I don't know which one to use. Maybe I should ask Percy and see how he feels. How are you feeling today, Percy? Looks like he's feeling kind of happy. Yeah, he's dancing around in a bouncy, happy way. So, I have to give Percy a nice, curvy, shape, smiley mouth. Put it right there. That looks pretty happy. And how about some circle-shaped eyes? Put one there and one there. And how about some happy eyebrows? Beautiful. One there and one on the other side. Percy's looking pretty happy. How about a happy dance? I'm happy. I've got my happy face on. I want to dance and sing a happy song. Well, Percy's all happy now, but I wonder if he ever feels grumpy and stompy. Yeah, what would a grumpy puppet face look like? What about a grumpy mouth? When I'm grumpy, my mouth turns down like this. So maybe I could turn the smile upside down. Perfect. That looks grumpy. And eyebrows, what would they do? Oh, when I do a grumpy frown, my eyebrows go close together like that, pointing down to the ground. Yeah, so I just turn the eyebrows down like that. Well, Percy's looking really grumpy now. How about a grumpy song? I'm grumpy. I've got my grumpy face on. I want to stop and sing a grumpy song. Well, after that grumpy, stumpy song, doesn't seem to be grumpy anymore, do you? Well, how else would he feel? I know, how about surprise? Yeah, a surprise face. How could I do that, though? I know. A circle-shaped mouth. Just take that one off and put that one right there. Yep, looks pretty surprising. And pointy, surprised eyebrows. One there and one right there. Look, I'm surprised! Hey, imagine if I was a surprise puppet on a string. Yeah, hey, I'd have legs and arms attached to strings, just like that, and I'd have a surprise face. I'm surprised. I've got my surprise face on. I want to jump and sing a surprise song. All right. Well, how are you feeling now, Percy? He's feeling hungry. Well, how would I do a hungry face?
Hi, Nathan.
Yum.
Puppet on a string. Happy puppet arms, happy puppet legs, and happy puppet face. Happy puppet on a string, arms and legs are moving. Skip, skip, skip. Flip, flip, flip. Dancing, dancing, dancing all around. Ooh. Grumpy puppet on a string, grumpy puppet arms, grumpy puppet legs, and grumpy puppet face. Grumpy puppet on a string, arms and legs are moving. Skip, skip, skip. Flip, flip, flip. Stomping, stomping, stomping all around. Oh, surprise puppet on a string. Surprise puppet on a string, arms and legs are moving. Skip, 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 oh, flip, flip, flip. Jumping, jumping, jumping all around. Woo, woo, floppy puppet, whoa, bye.
I've got a whole lot of socks here today. Oh, look, my sporty socks. They're really good for running. You know, I used to think that socks were just good on your feet, but now I know that socks can be really fun on your hands too. Ah. Hi, I'm Speedy Sock, and I'm Swifty Sock, and we love to run really, really fast. Watch. Wow, these sport socks are pretty zippy. I wonder if they'd like to join me for a sock sing-along.
Oh yeah, we love to sing. Yeah, we love to sing really fast.
Oh, a speedy sock song. I think we can do that. Socks go on your feet and that's neat. When socks go on your hand, now that's grand. Speedy sport socks can sing a song as they dart and dash and race along. It's the speedy sock song. Socks sing along.
Whoosh. Hi, Tim. Oh. What's going on?
Hi, Kel. I was just having a sock sing-along. Do you want to join me?
Sure thing.
All right. Grab yourself a sock or two. Sleepy bed socks. Really nice and comfy for sleeping in.
Ooh. Did somebody say sleep? I'm Sleepy Sock and I'm Dozy Sock and we both love to sleep.
Well, maybe it's time for a sleepy bed sock sing-along. A slow, sleepy lullaby.
Yeah, that's a great idea, Tim.
What do you reckon, Swifty and Speedy? Can we slow down for this one?
Okay.
Socks go on your feet and that's neat. But socks go on your head, now that's grand. Sleepy bed socks can sing a song as they yawn and stretch and snooze along. It's the sleepy sock song. Socks sing along.
Hey, wake up, Sleepy. Wake up, Dozy.
Hey, guys, I've got a sock that wants to join the sock sing-along.
Oh, great. The more the merrier.
Well, it's not a sporty sock and it's definitely not a sleepy sock.
Oh. Pew.
Oh, I think I know who that sock is, Nathan.
Yep, meet Stinky Sock.
Oh. Well, thanks, Nathan, but my running socks have got to run fast.
Yeah, and we're out of here too. Woo!
Way to go, Stinky Sock. Sock it to him.
Puppets are fun, but I like shoe puppets.
Shoes, shoes, heavy and light, all different types. Shoes, shoes, some for dancing, some for stomping, standing on toes, ribbons and bows, tough and strong for stomping.
Light and dancy ballet slippers and tough and strong boots for clomping along. Definitely an odd pair, but lots of fun.
Shoes, shoes, heavy and light, all different types. Shoes, shoes, some for dancing, some for stomping, standing on toes.
I'd love to.
Pretend. I'm Socko and I love being a sock puppet.
Oh, so that's what a sock puppet is, when you wear a sock on your hand and make it talk and stuff.
Yeah, and I love to dance too. Do-do-do-do-do.
Hey, girl, imagine if you had a giant sock big enough to wear all over you.
Yeah, then I could be a giant sock puppet. That'd be really cool.
Well, what do you think, Socko?
Oh, that's a great idea. I think I might go have a little sleep now. See you all soon.
Bye.
Oh, okay, giant sock, let's see. Chats?
Yeah?
What about this?
Wow, fantastic. Put it on, Kel. You are a very, very big sock puppet.
Ta-da! I'm Kelly Sock Puppet.
Hi, Kelly Sock Puppet.
Hi. You know, I can dance too. Watch this. Jump around, jiggle around, dance with me. If the sock fits, then it's definitely time to twist. Shimmy and rumba. Try the sock, the shuffle, but even the samba. Step out with your dancing moves. Dance with me, there's nothing to lose.
Great dancing, Kelly Sock Puppet.
Oh, thanks. But you know what would be really fun?
What?
Having another sock puppet to dance with.
Another sock puppet? Ah, hang on, Kel.
Hey, Chats. Chats, where are you going? Chats!
Ta-da! I'm a sock puppet, too!
Hello, Chats sock puppet. I like your stripy sock.
Aw, thanks. But we make a bit of an odd pair, don't we? One stripy sock and one pink sock.
But that doesn't stop us from having fun together. Ooh, do you feel like joining me in a sock puppet dance?
Huh, sure do. I'm a sensational sock dancer.
Right, well, let's shimmy and shuffle.
Jump around, jig around, dance with me. If the sock fits, then it's definitely time to twist. Shimmy and rumba, try the sock, shuffle, or even the samba. Step out with your dancing moves. Dance with me, there's nothing to lose.
Oh, that was fun. I love pretending to be a puppet, Kel.
So do I. Thanks for the dance.
Yeah, let's hear it for Kelly and Chats, the sensational dancing sock puppets. Thank you! Thank you!
Woo!
Ooh, singing my sock song might help me find my friend. Everybody wears socks sometimes, somewhere. Socks are pretty special. We hang around in pairs. But sometimes we get lost in the washing machine or in the tumble dryer, wondering where we've been. Socks get wet. Socks get washed. Tumbled and squeezed out. Socks get broad. Socks get hold. Socks get about. Oh, sock! I still can't find my sock friend. Lost sock! Oh, what am I gonna do?
There you are!
Oh, I thought I'd lost you in the wash. Everybody wears socks.
Sometimes, somewhere.
Socks are pretty special.
We hang around in pairs.
But sometimes we get lost.
In the washing machine.
Or in the tumble dryer.
Wondering where we've been.
Socks get wet. Socks get washed. Tumbled and squeezed out. Socks get rolled. Socks get hold.
We found each other.
Because we make a great pair.
Yeah! Once a puppeteer called Pedro.
Hello, I'm Pedro. And welcome to my puppet show.
Pedro had three puppets. Wizzo the wizard, Marissa the girl puppet, and Flash the horse. Every day, the puppets acted out the same story and did exactly the same thing.
I wave my staff.
I skip around in circles.
And I paw the ground and go, yay!
It's the same thing every day.
Puppets, puppets, singing, dancing, love to play. Puppets, puppets, do the same thing every day.
I love doing this story every day. It's my favorite. Okay, see you tomorrow for another show.
The puppets enjoyed performing, but they were getting tired of doing the same show. They wish they could have a change.
Every day we do the same old things.
Yeah, we're stuck in the same old forest.
Nay! I wish we could go somewhere different for a while. Nay! Somewhere where I could go for a gallop.
Suddenly, Marissa had a terrific idea.
Ooh! Oh, Wizzo, you're a wizard. Let's use your magic to go somewhere else.
Well, of course, I do have a magic staff. I'm not really sure if it will work, though.
Nay! Give it a go, Wizzo!
Well, I could try saying some magic words as well. Abracadabra, fiddly-foo, magic take us somewhere new!
Amazingly, Wizzo the wizard's magic worked. The next moment, the puppets arrived in a completely different place.
Wow! Wow. We're at the beach!
And look, no strings!
Oh. You're right! How fantastic!
Oh, we can move around however we like. I'm going to go build a ginormous sandcastle. Bye!
And I'm going to go for a gallop along the beach. Nay!
And I'll... Hey, what's happened to my magic staff? It's turned into a snorkel. Well, I'm going on a snorkeling adventure in the sea.
The three puppets had a wonderful time at the beach, trying all sorts of new things.
There, a perfect sandcastle.
Hey, Marissa! Ooh, you're a mermaid. Hey, check out these great shells I collected while I was snorkeling.
Ooh. Hi, everyone. Nay! I've been for a splash in the sea.
Wow, you've collected so many things.
Yes, I'm a seahorse. Nay!
We've had such a great time here, but we really should think about going home. We don't want to miss the show.
I've got a great idea. Let's take all these beach things back with us.
Yeah, and we can make up a brand new puppet story for Pedro. Yay!
Great, let's go. Oh, gee, I hope this is a magic snorkel. Abracadabra, fiddly-flack, magic snorkel, please take us back.
Wizzo's magic snorkel took the puppet straight back home to the puppet theatre.
Hooray, it worked!
Well, we better get to work. Yay!
When Pedro arrived to do the puppet show, he got a huge surprise.
Hello, puppets. Are you ready for our show? Wow! What happened? We have a whole new seaside show with Marissa the Mermaid, Wizzo the Snorkeling Wizard, and Flash the Seahorse. I love it!
Puppets, puppets, singing, dancing, love to play. Puppets, puppets, found a great new show, hooray!
The new seaside puppet show is a great success. Okay, guys, let's put on another show over there.
Yeah.